Sam's version of the story was much more believable, like I said. He said she was upset, she wanted to leave him, not only because he was impotent and the sex wasn't good, but there were other reasons. He was a wuss, her husband, this man, Sukhvinder. He was stupid, he didn't want to go to a doctor, he didn't want to be treated, he was so too into him, he used to insult her, treat her badly. Someone, on the other hand, was genuinely in love with her. He wanted to take care of her. He wanted to marry her, have babies with her. After she had gone on the vacation, for the first 2-3 days, she was in touch with him. She was telling him how much she missed him. Suddenly, her phone was unavailable. No message, no call, no nothing. And Sukhvinder comes back and says she's gone away. She's gone away on her fucking education. Sukhvinder and his mother are now serving time in jail. Sukhvinder and Simran had a son. He's now 7. He's adopted by Samar, Simran's lover. It's true that old saying, the truth is way more fucked up than fiction, and that little boy knows how.